Modern Horizons is full of references to old obscure parts of MTG canon, lore, sets and mechanics, but no one was expecting the protagonist of the novel Arena to rock up and start dropping copies of Black Lotus out of his arse. And we aren't talking shitty copies of Black Lotus. This isn't Commander players having never played with a Black Lotus in their lives, like spunking their little drawers over Jeweled Lotus. Nor is this a Lotus Bloom, but instead literally a manifestation of your average 93-94 old school player's starter list for a deck building. This is a creature that can summon copies of Terror, Disenchant, Shivan Dragon, and Black Lotus. Some have suggested this means that we might see copies, token copies, of Black Lotus in booster packs coming up, but I doubt that very much. Some confusion has arose around where these copies go. They don't go to your hand, they go on the stack and you may cast them. Similar to the cards like Reiterate, copying an instant or sorcery. If you're looking to see more Modern Horizons preview spoilers and commentary, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and I'll see you all soon. Ta-ta for now.